Well, congratulations, Steven Tyler. You did it again. This time getting nearly naked in front of your co-workers and your fans. I guess you must have had a flashback from that long-term drug use, or you were sitting too close to J-Lo. Anyway, you're used to getting naked with all those groupie gals, and regardless, you were tripping. But I like your music. That's a wrap.